Hey everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how to restore desktop icons on Windows 11. Now this should be a quick and easy process video. All you have to do is follow this instruction step by step. So without further ado, let's go ahead and jump straight into it. The first thing you need to do is access your computer settings by right-clicking on the menu, then clicking on Settings. After that, when the settings menu opens up for you, just go ahead to the left side, click on personalization, then go to the right side, scroll down until you find themes and click on it. Then scroll down again until you find desktop icon settings. Here, choose the icons that are important to you. Select them, then go ahead, click on apply, and then click on OK. So this was how to restore desktop icons on Windows 11. I hope this video was helpful. As always, thank you for watching.